to play the song for. Okay, this is another one. Again, I'm not doing the same intro each time, but previously unknown songs in the main. Just picking up one at a time, trying to get a recording of everything. Trying to get as much of my material that isn't recorded down, at least. A dodgy take. This is one that I used to play live. I think I played live twice. 1994 I wrote this. Rapid Fire. This is the first time I've seen this in 30 years, so far as I know. Why it wasn't in the live lyric pile, I don't know. Oh, for my eyesight back so I could read the lyrics. I have to go into something I know in a minute just to play something. I don't have to stand right next to the blasted canvas. Oh, of course the tune. Piece more than a song. Well, let's just do it as a song. You don't know, you weren't there in 1994. The sun. Mama, don't point my eyes at the sun. I can't go on looking. Now the countdown has begun. Baby, you wanna go and see some stars? Baby, you wanna go and see some stars? I don't know where she's to tonight, and I don't know who you are. Daddy, don't you talk without using words. Daddy, don't you talk without using words. Weren't you born beneath the sign that read, believe all you've heard? Say, so much left to see. Sadie, you got so much left to see. The only thing I'm keeping a secret is a memory of me. The song actually has a chorus, which I left out there, which goes as a castle in the mountains with your name up. addiction victim dying with your shame on. For the louder version, which that wasn't. Alright, what's next? So, first time in 30 years. Strange for me to hear it like that, you know? I really want to do Pretty Woman the photographer, but it is... It's 6 pages long, I think, and he's got no... I had to sell off all my lyric lecterns and then I put them up. What's this called? This is called Redressing Anita. Look in my book there, so I showed up on a camera. Look at my eyes, so many bodies in the street, and I always go wild. And he... Okay, here's a song that I... Here's a song that I didn't know anything about until now. And it's called Redressing Anita, and I wrote it at 7:18 a.m. on the 20th of October 1995 in the post room. Okay, and if you want to hear it, you'll have to come back to this channel and put the words Redressing Anita into the search bar. I saw burning bodies in the street. That's a good opening line, huh? For a love song.